Hey guys, welcome to Shadow Skull Studios. It's Raeven Wolff, and we're going back into Rune Factory. I think we're starting day four right now. Oh man, I forgot my analog stick on this controller is busted. Let me disconnect right quick. And hopefully this controller's batteries will work. Alright, let's go ahead and check the box. Here's today's quest. Make a shipment. What? Request from Visional. He's offering you to teach you how to ship through this request. Let's see.
Thank you.
Place one turret into the shipping box in the field. A fine turret. So let's go ahead and water our garden and everything today. What was that? Alright, let's go ahead. Those are seeds. So, the B? Yeah, B is activated. Alright, so I have 9, and what I guess I'll do is I'll go across this way. Okay. Alright, cool. So that's how you de-equip something. Let's go back to the box.
Good morning.
Especially now that I have more gold.
Good morning.
I didn't put that turnip in the box. I didn't know I had to pick it up. Thank you. my sales records right now. That's a good bit of turnip there. A good bit of gold. I do like how they didn't despawn, but I could still come go back and pick it up.
Amazing.
Deliver a turnip to Chlorica. Oh, I can't do this. All right, where's Chlorica at? What's he doing with that? What? I just threw it on the ground. That's great. I love that. All right, cool. So I think. All right, so all that's watered. I'm gonna go see what other things we have at the shop. Man, what do I have here?
What do I do?
So, yeah. I think the store's to the right. Right? Yeah.
Let's kill.
Alright, what do we have? Potato seeds and spinach seeds. What do I have? Was it flour? Clippers? Which I don't think I have money for now. Yep, I don't have money. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna have to wait on the next day. But right now, let's go ahead and go kill some stuffs. Miss it. My scythe. Or my sickle. I don't think that worked. Yeah, I think I'm just destroying it. I think I'm doing that wrong. Yeah, I just want to collect that, I guess. Let's go fight some orcs. Alright. Sweet. I don't think there's scrap metal. Oh, let me collect in that. Let me collect the heck out. I think that's gonna be turning to scrap metal if I ever get a pickaxe. Right, I don't think there's anything else for me to pick up. So I'm gonna go this way. Got rid of that one. No, I don't want to eat it. Stop. I'm going to put it away. Oh, man. That was a pain. What's down here? Ooh. Got some boots. Oh god, they respawn so fast. Oh cool, I got it. Time is it? All right, it's about 2 o'clock, and it's gonna take me a little bit. What's in here? Oh my god! Yeah, we're not fighting those. Ah! No! No! I went too far. I have my hubris. Oh god! Woo! We're out of here. Dash! Dash! Alright, we'll solo you, because you're easy. Oh, do I get points for killing them? That's nice. Alright, let's go plant a lot of stuff.
Hello. What fine weather.
Sweet. Oh yeah, I do want to talk to the... I do want to go talk to the MILF. No, that's the music lady. Where's the inn at? What's that? That's not the inn. This is the flower shop. What is this? A famous detective!
Yes. Bye. Bye. Welcome.
Quay Herb? What is this? Formula A? That's expensive. Grows well in spring, but not in winter. A fast grower, but delicate, hard to harvest. Cures fatigue when fully grown.
Come again.
Good afternoon.
Huh. I think I've been doing that. Break these rocks, they're just annoying and in the way. I think what I'm gonna go first is the spinach. Do four here. Come on. Actually, let's go to the six here. There we go. I'll do eight potatoes. Actually, no, I guess I could do the nine potatoes here. And the toy bird, I have five. Let's go ahead and water what we have. All right. Go ahead and we'll go to bed. Yeah, because I think I already have everything in the chest. Right, look inside. Grows quickly during spring, so can I plant these? I'll keep that in my inventory for now. I'm gonna store some. No, because I have lumber out there. I'm gonna keep this in here because I don't know what to do with that. All right, guys, let's go to the next day. Friday. It's her birthday. Fishing frenzy contest. And spring harvest festival. Alright, so this one is the fishing frenzy contest. Water these turnips.
Yes. I did it.
I don't even know what that ball is. I really hope I did not just ruin that. There we go, that's better. I guess I can't grow it? It says it grows, so I don't know. I'll look up how to grow it if it does grow. There we go. That's how we made some money. I guess it's a rock? Yeah, it's just rot. Alright, cool beans. Sells for 56, so it does sell for stuff, but I just don't want to sell it right now. Alright. And then I'm gonna keep half of the turnips that I grow today. Is the inn on this side? That's the blacksmith. That's the pharmaceutical. I don't know, where do you go fishing at? Well, people are out here today.
Good morning. It's a good spot. Today's task is, yes,
Huh, I wonder what would happen if I stayed out at night. Does it automatically pass you out like in Stardew? Where's the inn at? I think I just keep forgetting where it's at. Or I'm like, maybe I'm just walking past it. It's a general good store, like I thought. Carnations, okay. Which one's the inn? I think I have to go up. Weird. Her mother.
Welcome.
Dude, you creep me out. It is. Who is she? She's so cute. Alright. Let's head to the forest and just kill everything. Wait, I can get clippers, and I can get fur, and I can sell it and make more money. Who are you? Why does this sound like young baby Kirito? Yep. Alright, cool beans. Store. Is it the yep, it's the old lady. It's Gramps. Alright, Granny, give me the clippers. Aye, they went up in price. Why did they go up in price? They were like 1400.
He's come again.
Why are they 1700 now? That's not fair.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Let's go kill some stuff and get some loot. Go this way and then this way. I don't see any flowers, so let's go ahead. Alright. Yes. Might have to sell the bamboo shoots. Ooh, I got some cloth. Alright, y'all gotta stop. Give me a mushroom. Hang on. Let me grab it. Bluegrass. Green grass. Alright, now we're going to the bugs. I guess I'm just doing some perfect dodging today. There. This tiny area on that one kind of got me. Ow. Oh, we got some blue grass. How is it? Might have to head back soon. There we go. Now we're getting some stuff. Alright. Alright. How am I not hitting him? Hi, something happened. What is this? Butterflies! Yeah, I just have a magical diary. There's nothing I can grab there. Oh my gosh, am I gonna get in a boss fight now? No, she's violent. Ow. No. Oh my God. Oh my God, that was so fast. No, we're going to, oh, you can't just quit. I don't like that. So what we're going to do, I didn't want to do that. That's not what I wanted to do. We're not going to uninstall the game. We're going to quit it. Because that was... She took out all my health. Like, I know I wasn't at full health, but wow. That hurt a lot. I should have gotten some stones thrown at her. I might have some, actually. Alright, let's try and see if it didn't autosave to the doctor. Also, that was so much gold. Oh, man. Oh, man, that hurts so much. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Go ahead. All right.
Now, what am I doing?
All right. Not what I wanted to do. Not what I want. Left trigger. Nope. LB? LB! Do I not have any? 25. The blue herbs are really good, actually. Alright. Thank you. Alright. Let's try this again. So it's play more. I don't know what that is, but fireballs. Stop with the aerials. I wish I had like a... Ow! She hurts so much. I need to get it on the distance. Stop with the fire. Can't get close enough to her. Stop! So I know her pattern. Alright, cool. I got one hit on her. There's the fire. Fireballs? No, those are different butterflies. Cool. Got another hit in. I did it! What? Nope. This is phase two. Come here. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my gosh, stop. No, not map, not map. Move, move your butt. You need red. No! Stop with the sleep! I don't think she's getting weakened at all. Ow. Oh, the butterflies are annoying. Alright, I did some damage. Alright, got some more damage in. Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop! Stop! Oh my gosh! This boss is annoying because just the AoEs are annoying. Oh, stop! I keep clicking the wrong thing. Does so much. You cannot dodge that either. Move! Move! Move, you dumb idiot! Alright. Alright, alright, alright. basically, that was my last round of heals. Gosh, I need to get the freaking range of my things perfect. Alright, cool. I got through that one. Alright, getting it in, getting it in. I'm having to do this like... Die. I'm tired of your crap, Ambrosia. Oh my gosh. That boss fight was just way too annoying. She's saying with a funny face. She passed out.
What do I do? What's wrong?
What is a dog doing out here?
Doug?
You all right?
Well.
Hey,
cool beans.
How is it?
Yes. Let's see.
Yes.
Knowing it's almost midnight. Fine. I'll run this way.
Having a good day?
Shut up, you. Alright. Wait, what? Oh. Wasting all that time. Weird.
Yes. What's wrong?
I don't know if you could explain how this power works. Apparently I have magic.
Sorry.
All right, time to go to bed though. Alright. Oh my gosh, all this dialogue!
Thanks! Till next time.
Let me go check on my farm. Am I gonna pass out? Oh no, my controller died. Nope. My controller's dying. Hang on. We can fix this. We can Fix this. I don't want to pass out. Please. Please.
Work.
Okay. Look inside. It's upgrade material. I might just save that. Upgrade material. We're gonna sell this. Alright, now we're gonna go to bed. Nope, wrong one. You know, I could've just gone to the right, it don't matter.
Good morning.
Alright guys, that is gonna be it for this episode. Thank you for watching if you stay this long, and like and subscribe for more stuff. Comment down below what y'all think, if there's any more helpful tips, or if I've missed anything, please tell me. That way I can kind of like see if I can go back or do something. Anyways, guys, goodbye, and I'll see you again next time.